Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to the Elton John and Britney Spears Hold Me Closer collab. I've tried so hard not to listen to too much of it. I wanted to save it for you guys. Elton did actually tweet out him singing along to the song in like a restaurant in France. And I did hear that a couple of times, but I haven't heard the track by itself and I haven't heard the full track. So I want to share that with you guys today. I'm actually really excited. So let's dive in. Here we go. Seeing Britney's voice again, I missed her voice. I love them to do the music video, they probably won't put out. I'd love them to do a music video for it, or even a live performance. Hear the Britney that we love in there. For some reason that wee run she did there kind of reminded me of a wee run from like a wee Christmas one. Well, that was the song. I actually really enjoyed it. It was great to hear Britney's voice again, just that signature Britney sound. I've actually missed hearing her voice so much for so long. And as I said during the song, I hope they do either a music video or I hope they do at least one live performance of it. But even if they don't, we have this and I think it's amazing. I'm actually going to go listen to it now a couple more times, just by myself. If you did click on the video today, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it and I hope to see you in a video again very soon.